So welcome again in the beautiful city of Amsterdam. Today we're here in Zeedijk. It's been a couple of weeks since we can move freely here in the Netherlands. So we're going to walk in this beautiful street, where they also have a Chinatown here. Just a couple of minutes ago, we have another heavy rainfall again. So that is the other side of this bridge. So it seems like they are preparing their garbage here to be picked up today. In this area you can find restaurants. Cafes and bars. There you have different kinds of manicot. They say it gives you a good luck when you have this one at home. Very nice product. So this is Chinese temple. Mandarin cuisine. Got the Peking duck. Pad Thai. And they also have a pancake, but then in a Dutch way. The famous Wach. more or less we have a very weird weather. It's because it's winter but no snowfall, but only storm, rain, wind. There was once in April that we even have four seasons in one day. It's just one of a kind. This is the Walan district. So every time I'm here in the city center, I always hear that beautiful bell of the church. This is the other side of the Walan. And look how busy it is now, at this moment. I guess the tourists already have found their place to visit. So look at that square. So they're full of people again. So it started to rain again, so I really have prepared for this. So I've got my umbrella, you see. Yes, and now we're here at the Dome Square. One of the beauty spots here in the city center, where the Royal Palace is located. So that is the Royal Palace. They have a rally here or something. Yes. So I think we're going to take the street here. If you can hear the rainfall, raindrops again here. This is one of the busy street here. It's almost closing time, so the people are having their last minute shopping, I think. So look how busy it is now here. This is one of the shopping streets. It's one of my favorite because you'll find different kinds of brands suitable in my budget, of course. To see also travelers here. They have their suitcase. It's cold and wet.
Boy, it's probably looking dangerous.
Yes, and we're back again.
Zeg maar, je kan ze op.
So we come up with other kind of source. This is more or less again another restaurants and souvenirs.